you guys are coming up north, there's a guy stopped right in the middle of the road. You guys coming up, there's a guy stopped right in the middle of the road.
Denver.
I see him. He's on the right hand lane.
You know what, I didn't think about this. It would be cool if we were called the East India Trading Company.
What?
The who?
I don't know. He's going to apparently parts of the Caribbean.
I kind of like it.
We got a guy up here on the ditch. I don't know how he got up there.
He just climbed down.
Is it Billy?
No. Some friendly friendship
guy on the shoulder over here on the left.
Dude, nigga, which way you're gonna go, damn it?
Shit. I missed my turn, but I'm going straight.
Yeah, I have to go straight.
You good, Donald?
Bomb ass, son of a bitch.
This guy, like, what, did he just spawn in front of you, or what?
Something's up with our Friendship Express. They keep stopping and going,
Is he a Friendship Express or something?
Yes.
These guys keep stopping to the side of the road and going back out.
God damn it.
Trying to fucking troll.
Man, I'm gonna be glad I'm... Motherfuckers, I swear. God damn it, if the company didn't own this truck.
Trucker coming.
Company don't know that it's an offer.
Left lane.
You gotta watch out for this bobblehead dude up here.
Damn. Friendship Express sounds more like a damn piece of shit.
Man, what the fuck?
It's a Friendship Express guy.
Again? Like I got a pilot car on the left. He's in the road. He's in the road.
That guy is crazy. Watch out for him.
Oh my god, this just got way too serious.
Damn, I feel like I'm on a road period. I'm back
to serious. Man, we on a damn truck. He coming?
No, he just on the left. Stopped.
Like, he's in the damn road.
He coming in the front on the right side? Are you serious, man?
Where?
Man!
Oh, just pull off on the right.
Watch out for that Friendship Express, man. I can't even really keep on vigil on y'all. I don't want to get close to this dummy. He swerved when I was trying to get behind Zach. Seeing me coming, he gonna swerve in front of me.
Which trucks are these right here?
Am I clear on the right side, guys?
Can't you tell the truck?
Look for the green dots.
Got a truck coming up the left hand side of his ass.
10-4.
It's Gundle. What are you doing, Gundle?
Oh, shit! What happened? Oh, my God!
Gundle, why are you passing?
I didn't know these were you guys. I thought this was Friendship Express or something. I can't see the name tags.
Why can't you
look for the green dots?
Get behind me.
I don't have green dots. I see blue dots.
You got to add us so you can hide the green dots.
I'm exiting off here at this exit.
10-4.
I'm going
straight.
My bad, Zach.
Guys,
Friendship
Express coming up.
Watch out, Mike. Mine's got me going straight still. Why do I have to eat that dummy behind
me? Wait, I don't think he's behind Ace. Ace is turned on.
Ace, he's behind.
Yeah, I think the Kingman exit.
Ace? Dude behind you, watch out, man. There's French dude behind you.
Damn it.
Alright.
They are higher than Caribbean at this point.
This is the whole point of the damn train. That's exactly why.
Something, man, because they all over the road.
Man, let's get your load, bro, man. Fuck all that bullshit.
So you don't try it, but they in my way.
Yeah, I've got the lower exit for some reason.
I got the lower one, too.
I got the high one. Holy shit, if I have a deer, I just, oh my god.
It's not going to be on.
Yeah.
Miles to go.
Oh, you're going to pay. Right.
Wait, why would you stay in the right lane if you're going to turn left? I mean, why would you stay in the left lane if you can stay in the right lane?
There's no gas station.
You're confusing yourself.
I see.
5,000 on your right, bro.
So you guys want to get it to Phoenix, Phoenix Repair Shop?
That makes sense, because he's a foreigner.
But he's from Mexico. Don't they have the same driving as us?
If they don't, I don't know, man. Rules are different, bro. I think that's a police bike right there. Drop all over it, and we're going to do. Ew, that sounded terrible.
Oh my god, this guy looked at my exit. What the hell?
Right behind you, bro. It looked like you got it behind you.
Okay, let's see how the bike to Phoenix repair station is.
Just stay out of the way. Turn your wheel. Thank God. Who is this idiot? Jesus.
Holy shit, there's 27 people here.
Yeah, there's a lot more crazier ones that I've seen today. What the hell's going on? I've got two guys. Oh my god, I'm stuck between someone else's goddamn convoy. Son of a bitch.
Chill, bro.
Come on, dude. I need you to get out of the way. Let me go, or you get the hell out of my way. I don't care which.
I'm gonna drop my low. I'm gonna try to catch up to you, bro.
Dude, what are you doing? Just either get out my way. Seriously. Because y'all fuck with me, I'm gonna fuck with y'all. And y'all ain't gonna like the way I fuck y'all up. Serious. Damn, fuck away from me. And I can't drive, but what the hell? Where is he from? God damn it.
I swear it's freaking your paying service, bro. I swear it is, bro. Why do they got up on our server? I don't
think
that's
no
fucking
thing. Yeah, why? Holy shit. Hey, I'm stuck between an 8-person convoy right now.
I'm trying to cut. I'm just finished, bro. I'm gonna try to catch up.
They had a fucking goddamn.
You might have some state in California.
Oh my god. Hey, you
want to
go to the freaking
racetrack?
What a racetrack is? I don't know exactly. I don't even know how to get
to it. I'm glad they turned off. Thank god.
Yo, Billy, come in the back with me.
I have to repair my vehicle because some dude just hit me.
Okay.
It's in Tucson.
Why is it? What the?
Tucson?
Yeah, I'm rolling.
We all want to do something.
What do you need to go to racetrack for?
Why not?
First, let me buy a garage over here.
It's in it.
I just want to see what it looks like. Let me buy this garage real quick, and then I'm gonna go over to Tucson.
Hey Zach, you see this truck right here?
Yeah, look at this, yeah.
I'm ready to go buy this garage.
Oh my god, the lag just hit me.
Whoa.
Excited. That shit got me excited. Now I'm gonna eat it.
think I'm gonna avoid Arizona for a while, for at least a week or so.
LOL sucked me out in high school.
What the fuck is
that?
Maybe Tucson also. We gotta open up two of them.
We still gotta put one at Vegas or two or something.
Yeah, Vegas, Reno, probably. They got the external contracts and multiplayer, I'm gonna be on here a lot more.
Trying to go into the truck like they both pumping in, going down at the same time to hit just get the
road. I have an open road enabled on my.
You have to be sure this is free. Just adjust the damn thing.
He does just as normal. When he gets frustrated enough,
he goes.
Alright, dude. Did his trailer back up? Get the fuck out of the way.
Damn.
Yeah, he got fucked. That's stupid. Hello.
Okay, I'm on my way to Tucson.
I don't see none out there. Unless I'm looking at the wrong place, but I'm ready to just go ahead back, because I need to go back to Phoenix.
There's supposed to be a long dirt road out north. It's not on the map.
Turn the hell out of here. You have nothing else to do here. Get the fuck out of the way. You know what? I ain't gonna move this. You got 5 seconds to get the hell out of the way.
You know you're gonna talk to them too. You're gonna talk to them through the chat, right?
Just fuck.